In this video, we'll be converting a lot of text data into a knowledge graph. A knowledge graph has revolutionized how we represent text data by structuring information into interconnected nodes and edges. And it helps in efficient understanding of the text. I'll be using OpenAI, which is the company behind ChatGPT, to convert text into a knowledge graph. I'll be showing this exciting demo using my platform, experiencedatascience.com. You can also try it out with your own data. You do not require any coding skills, and you'll be able to see the value of knowledge graph instantly. So my friends, let us get started, but do not forget to subscribe to the channel, like and comment on the video. Let me first start by explaining you the basics of a knowledge graph by taking this text from Google's 2023 Q3 earnings transcript. Now, from this text, we can identify entities such as people, company, and software from this text. And for extracting these entities, I'll be using OpenAI. We can then consider these entities as nodes and the connection between them as edges. And when we do this for all the text in the transcript, we get a knowledge graph, which will allow us to gain valuable insights from the text. I'll be using graph algorithms to make this final knowledge graph. Sounds exciting? Then let's jump into the demo. In this demo, I'll be taking the transcript text related to 2023 Q4 earnings call for Alphabet, which is the parent company of Google. As you can see that there is lot of text and this transcript is very long. So a knowledge graph would be useful. It will help us to better understand the semantic meaning of this transcript. Let me first start by copying this text into an Excel file, as well as also create an header line called transcript, and then save this file as a CSV file. Now let me go to my demo platform, experiencedatascience.com. And I will go ahead and select the experience knowledge graph. Now, I've already set up this data set for the Google's earning transcript. So if you want, you can readily use it. But for the purpose of demonstration, I will go ahead and upload the CSV file, which we have just created. So let me go ahead and choose the CSV file and save it as a data source. And in a while the data is uploaded, I can see this file, which is available and ready to be used. So let me go ahead and select this and I can click on analytics. And here I see multiple tabs. So let me first start with the data display tab. And let me first start by selecting few records to display. I will select all the columns. I will make some other privacy settings and let us now execute this. So you can see that this data contains the complete text related to the transcript. Now let us go and make the knowledge graph. And I will select the text column, which is the transcript. We will extract name, company, and software from the transcript text. We'll be also using OpenAI, which will help us extract all these entities from the transcript text. And I will also save the output as a data set. Let me now execute. So in a while, I get some very nice looking visuals. The first one shows the entities which have been extracted, and they are organized by company name and software. And we can see some individual entities. And as you'll see that there are various company names which are mentioned in the earning transcript, such as Alphabet, Google, JP Morgan, McDonald's, Victoria's Secret, and many others. In the names, we see Sundar Pichai, Philip Ruth, and these are all Google executives. And in the software, we see Gemini, Vertex AI, AI Hypercomputer, which are all softwares which are made by Google. Now let us go to the second visual, which is the knowledge graph, and it shows the interconnection between all the entities. And we'll use this to get some very powerful insights. Now here I see the network of names, which is related to Google executives. And here I see names such as Victoria's Secret, Shutterstock, Samsung, as well as software names such as Vertex AI and Gemini. Now let us inspect this graph. And let me first start by hovering over the edge between Samsung and Imagine 2. I can see that this is about Samsung's announcement of Galaxy S24 smartphone and Imagine 2, which is using advanced text-to-image model. So this part of the knowledge graph is related to how Google's customers are using the software. Now, let me move to this side of the knowledge graph, and here I see nodes such as GPU, Google Cloud, Character.ai, Anthropic. The Character.ai node is catching my attention, so let me now inspect it. And I can see that it is linked to various other nodes such as GPU, TPU, and Google Cloud. Now let me inspect one of the links. And I can see that this link is about how Character.ai is using groundbreaking AI hypercomputer to build generative AI models. So this part of the knowledge graph is how some of the generative AI startups are using Google's capabilities. Now let me navigate to this part of the knowledge graph, and here I see network with nodes such as NFL, YouTube, YouTube TV, and let me hover over the link between NFL and YouTube TV, and I can see that this is about NFL Sunday tickets on YouTube TV. So this part of the knowledge graph is how Google is building momentum related to YouTube and YouTube TV. So as you can see that we get a very good idea about the earning transcript using this very interesting knowledge graph. So my friends, hopefully you have enjoyed this video and you can now understand the power of knowledge graph, and I would recommend you to try it out with your own text data. Please do not forget to subscribe to the channel, like and comment on the video, and see you soon in another exciting demo video.